normally when I bump into someone, I say sorry. Hey! This shit under control, man.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge...
Good day to you, security guy. So who's guarding the mall?
Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art. It's all curated with so much love.
Yacht crew's clear.
Hello. I'm Terry Norfolk. Here to see Calvin Ritter.
Mr. Norfolk, welcome. Mr. Ritter's expecting. What'll it be?
Just fruit juice, sir. A bit of...
Should I call an ambulance or an undertaker? Jesus.
What is the metal taste, I wonder? Oh, God. This is awful.
Please, go ahead.
I'm telling you.
Please.
Do you mind?
Mr. Norfolk?
So you took to meet me?
Yeah?
What did he say?
Just go ahead. I was hoping Giles would join the rowing team. Cricket will just have to do it.
Together at last.
And how are your kids? Three boys.
Mr. Ritter, I'm Terry Norfolk.
Mr. Norfolk, we meet at last. So good of you to fly down. Shall we?
Back off a little, buddy. You're starting to freak me out.
Right. He's supposed to be some kind of child.
Hello, Mr. Norfolk.
Oh, he's something, all right.
not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting.
Hello, Mr. Norfolk. Mr. Norfolk?
I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant private collection.
There you go, then. Probably just what was right.
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
Well, they're stuffing their faces with camera.
We're okay here.
Hi there, Mr. Norfolk.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat. And this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, do you really have to do this, all things considered?
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Say what?
Yeah, calling in. Heard something. Moving in.
It's like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them.
If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to win the cross.
Disable the ejector seat mechanism.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Wait. Could it be so simple?
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And Solas?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
I live in that world.
have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
What's up?
I wish Bernie cared about art, but no. Bernie likes musicals.
I love this job.
Hey, don't you...
Guys, we got trouble.